Thank you. Well, hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Today I'm in Royal Forest again, in a beech forest. As you can see, the leaves are just folding out and everything is light green. It's so beautiful to be out here. And you saw I made a sausage and of course some coffee with some whiskey in. And look what I've got in my mailbox today, a package. And inside here, I have an awesome thing, a little axe or a hatchet. It's from a company called Viking Hawks. And this model is called Raupner Hawks. It's a company in the United States. And they asked me if I would like to try this out. And of course I will. As you can see, there's a leather sheet coming with this axe. It's a little strange leather sheet because the belt loop is like this, so you have to hang it with the head down, I suppose. It's a nice sheet made of leather, no doubt about that. And these the bottoms there, I love them. It's in brass, of course I do. And when I open it, you can see here the axe. It's really cool. And it's made of high carbon steel, 1095. The steel that I love, the same as my SD knives. And the handle is rosewood. It looks very nice, a little bit like birch. I love it. And then the engraving here, as you can see, Viking Hawks. It's a great little axe, and it's supposed to be a throwing axe too. So when I'm out in the wood next time, I'll try to find a dead tree and use this as a throwing axe. I've tried that before with my tomahawks. It didn't turn out so good. This one has a head that is really heavy and a short handle. This axe weighs about 845 grams. The sheath is a nice sheath, but again, I think I'll customize it, take this away and perhaps put this little loop over here so it is secured better. I don't know. That is something I'm considering. And next time I'm out in the forest, I'll bring this with me and you'll find out if I did these changes. But it's a great little axe and I love it. I love the style. I never seen such an axe before. I think it's cool and I can tell you it's razor sharp. Really, really sharp. So I'm thinking it's also a good axe for chopping and batonging and so on. So, but again, go in and check them out, Viking Hawks. Of course, I put a link below so you can see the company. And as I can see on their website, they've only been made 300 of these axes. So it's a one-time buy. So if you want one, hurry up and go into their website. And I found a dead standing tree over there, a large one. So as I said in the beginning, this awesome axe from Viking Hawks, it's a throwing axe. So I'm going to try it over there and see if it works for me. It's a really great axe. I love it and it's sharp too. So I think it will be a good all-round axe that you could bring with you out on your hikes and use to many different things. But now I'm going over there and trying to see if I can hit the tree with the little axe here. So hang on. And as you can see, this tree, yeah, it's the one I'm going to try to throw my axe at. So now you've all seen it's a dead tree, so nothing wrong with trying on that. So hang on.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Wow. It's a good axe. Yeah. I never hit so many times with my tomahawk, so this is new for me. Yeah. Almost every time. Well, folks, this was all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from a spring forest here in Wald Forest. And it's been a wonderful day. I accomplished much. I made this for my Kimber tarp. And I think it's a great tarp. You can see it blends in with the environment very nicely. And the wind is coming from that direction. So it gives me a little protection from the wind. That's cool too. And my Viking Hawk X was better to be used for throwing than I have expected. So that was very nice too. And I hope you like my drone footage as well. Now I'm packing my gear and heading home so I can edit my video and launch it sometime this weekend. Thank you again for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I really appreciate that. And just one thing more, I'm soon reaching the 50,000 subscribers, and on that occasion I will make a giveaway. So I'm beginning to plan what it is, and I'm talking with Grimfrost, and they are willing to donate something there. And some of you have suggested that I should donate one of my spoons, so I'm going to do that too. And a little extra thing, so there will be three winners of my 50,000 subscribers giveaway. I won't announce it when it's coming, because only what you, my faithful viewers that watch my videos, you have the opportunity to win those prizes. So in the nearby future, at the moment my channel is not growing as fast as for a month ago, so maybe a couple of months before I reach that 50,000 K, but then I will make an end of one of those videos announcement of my giveaway. So hang on, hope you like. Hope you have a nice weekend, and I hope to see you again in the next one. Bye bye, and take care. Mm-hmm.